everybody. I'm ElitePlays here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Minecraft Prison Escape. It is episode number 2 of the new series. And yeah, we're back once again. And where we left off was I had $42,000 in my account. And I'm rank E. Now, I did not show you guys the mines from after A. I showed you A, but I did not show you B, C, D, or E. So I'm going to go toward B and show you guys what it looks like. I haven't seen it yet, so this is going to be my first time seeing it. It's pretty much the same thing. I like how they have this PvP area in every single one. That's pretty sick. There's just coal, no iron in sight. Okay, there's some iron, little pits, some of the stuff. But that's kind of normal. The trees, whoa, what is wrong with it? Okay, just chunks, I guess. All right, next warp, C. Pretty much the same thing for B. No, not that really big of a difference. And the same thing. Oh, white. We found some white here. Some more coal, I guess. Some more iron. I guess that's always the usual thing. Alright, now warp D. Now this one, I remember it introduces iron blocks. This is the first mine that introduces blocks to the mine. Yep, as you can see, iron blocks. So this is that was the first mine that had iron blocks in it. I was super hyped when I found this because it sells for a ton of iron blocks. When you go from C to D, you can sell stuff. It's iron blocks are so, they're a lot better than iron, just regular iron. It's just so much better, like 10 million times better. But anyways, we're gonna go to warp E and see how this is. I think this is like a sand thing. I think it just replaces the, yeah, it replaces it with clay instead and introduces gold as well. So all the cobblestone is gone and it is replaced with clay, which is, I guess, good for like building materials and stuff. No one is at E. Wow, it's completely empty. There's absolutely no one here. That is very weird. Let's do the parkour since there's no one here. Hopefully I don't die. Oh, okay, that's a guard. Okay, cool. Let's do this. I'm a pro, if you guys didn't know, so I'm probably gonna ace this first time. Let's go. Look at that, dude. I'm just a natural parkour. It's just one of my natural things that I do once in a while. But anyways, we've gotten up to E, and that's it. Now I want to get up to, what's the next one? Oh, I know it is F, obviously. All right, let's go up there. We have to go to warp donor since I purchased it. You guys can purchase a donor rank on the Got PvP shop if you guys want one. If you guys don't have one, ooh, some diamonds. Let me scoop. Oh wow, 39 diamonds. That's not really a lot, in my opinion. But anyways, what is this? Noble plus mine. All right, cool. So I guess we'll just take all of this. Diamonds for days. All right, we're just gonna take all the diamonds here, get a ton of diamonds, and then we should be good to go on the money status. And some of you guys actually left comments on where to go for plots, and by the way, we reached over 15 likes, which is absolutely insane. Thank you guys so much for all the support on the first episode. Let's try to crush it again. That would be pretty hype. If we do that, that would actually be super, super hype. Because this series is so awesome. Like, it's a really fun series to do. Even though I've been on here, like, my entire YouTube thing, which isn't that long compared to other people. But, like, you know, I've been playing on here from the start, so. It's been a while. Like, I remember there's been two resets. This one, the one before that, and then there's just a ton. Like, there's two resets, yeah, I remember that. And the first one, I think the first one was obviously better. It was harder to rank up. That made it more fun and more challenging for you to actually, like, rank up from mine to mine. But, you know, that changes. I think you guys can go check it out. It's, like, it's one of my first videos, I think. I deleted some of them because they're really old and they're just really embarrassing to watch. But, what was it? Some of the videos from the first time I played on there is still up, so you guys can go check those out. It's really old. It's completely different from the layout it is now. So it's really cool though. I mean, I used to play on there. I thought it was better, you know. In my opinion, I thought it was a lot better. But now they obviously have added a ton more, which is sick, like quests and all the stuff. I mean, it's good in a way, but I think the prices should go down. Honestly, it's just way too easy to rank up. Like, my friend, he's actually he's never mined once, and he's already, like, rank O. Like, The only thing he does is PvP, and that's actually really sick. He just PvPs and mines at the PvP mine, all he does. He doesn't have a donor rank or whatever, and he's getting money like crazy. Like, you know, it's just too easy, you know? You have to have a challenge. Like, even for donors, especially for deities, there needs to be a challenge for them. Because they can just freaking super break over there, and boom, they're already up to, like, halfway done to free. Like, it's just easy. Like, Unveiled Snake is, like, prestige, like, 3 or whatever. And I'm going to show you one thing. Al Kami, I think that's how you spell it. No, that's not how I spell it. I know it's Alchemy. No, wait. Okay, I don't even know how to spell it. But anyways, if we go to MC Top. Where is he? Oh, he fell down the list. He used to be up here, and now he's not. He used to be in the top 10, now he's not. Wow. Okay, so he's dropped. Red Max at the top. I've never heard of Moon Man before. Who else is up there? Hold on, I'm going to see this. Insanity Masters, I know him. Watchmen, never heard of him. H. Henry, yes. And Fat Fluffy Hat Guys. I've never heard of those guys before. We only got, okay, so we got a bunch of blocks. Is there any more I could scoop up before I go sell all this? Oh, there's one down there, one here, one there, one there. Get an emerald, why not? Alright, there's some more down here. Okay, cool. Boom, boom. Also, guys, if you guys want me to, some of you guys have been commenting a long time ago on my Skyblock video, my third episode, where Unreal Snake actually, like, you know, I add him to the plot. And you guys didn't like that, or the island, you guys didn't really like that. I don't know why. Or, I know why. It's because you guys were like, oh, you know, you pretty much have everything now, and it's kind of worthless. I'm wondering, do you guys want me to restart a series, but do it on the air planet? It's really cool. I like the air planet. I went on there for a little bit. I tried it out, and it's actually really cool. I really like it. Do you guys want me to stay on Earth, or do you guys want me to go on air? I think I want to go on air. Air has tons of people on there, and I don't know. I just thought it would be really cool to be on there instead. And because Earth is also going to reset soon. I heard that as well. But I think I should move to air. I don't know. If you guys want me to. And it'll be completely solo, I promise. So you guys aren't, like, mad that I added someone to the plot or something like that. So anyways, I think we're good on the amount of blocks that we have. So I'm going to look up some comments that you guys posted on my video. If you guys hear my video, I'm sorry. Alright, here we go. I need to, like... Okay. Hello, everybody. Oh, God, there it goes. Okay. My bad. Alright, so Plot H, Super Sausage. Yeah, that's... yeah, I went there before. Unlocked, PvP shop, blah, 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 blah. Let's see. Elite Plays, you added me. I added you. You are added to my plot. Urban, you can use it if you like. Okay, cool. Thank you. Solid Plot H, Super Sausage. I'm loving the reset. The series is going to be the best. Keep it up. Thank you, Epic. Nice. Alright, so you guys actually left some stuff. Alright, so I'm going to go to this plot. Let's see what it is. I think I was added to it. Urban. Okay, so apparently I was added to it. Was I? Let me see. I was. Okay. Oh my gosh. Does he have anything in here? Dude, look at this. Look at this raid, guys. Oh, dang. He has some pretty good stuff in here. I'm not going to take it, obviously. Totally not. I'm just kidding. I won't. I promise I won't. Oh my god. God helmets. Gapples. It's only 27. Sugar. Tons of sugar. Some god chest plates. Pretty good. Got boots. Nice. Did I see a dead shredder? Ooh, that's a god boot right there. That is a god boot, ladies and gentlemen. Death Rider 3, Feather Falling 4. That's really good. Because it also has the Feather Falling 4 on it. Let's go check out some other plots here. Oh, wait, no. I want to go sell. Sausage 8, Super Sausage. Boom. Oh, wow. He's actually decorated a ton. Looks pretty hype. What does this say? It says, welcome to Super Sausage's plot. Oh, he's right here. Hey, what's up, man? He's looks like a bacon. Why does he look like a bacon? He's a sausage. That makes no sense. Alright. Sell diamond block. There we go. And, emerald. And let's see, iron. There we go. What else do we have? Gold. Is that not in space? There we go. Cool, and I should be good to go. I have 162k. I think I can rank up. Boom. Rank up. Now I'm F. Let's go check out F right now. Let's go see how much it is. What is there to provide? Alright, so it's just like E, but I guess more gold and iron blocks. There is iron blocks on this one, and coal and iron and everything. So basically the same thing. Not a big difference. Alright, cool. So anyways, we're gonna go back to warp a donor. Actually, let's do some quests. I wanna do some quests, actually. Get that quest game up. Stage 1, break 20 blocks. Got that. 10k. There we go. Easy. Easy, cheap, reliable 10k right there. Stage 2, break 20 blocks. Boom. Another 10k. Alright, cool. Oh, crap. We can rank up again. Oh, wait, no, we can't. What is this? Wait, so I have 100k, and this is 100k. So I can rank up, right? Hey, I'm rank G. Let's go to rank G and see how good it is. We're down to 7k, which is not a lot at all. Okay, so this is the first diamonds, gold blocks as well, which is cool. Dude, look how big this looks. This looks really cool, actually. Wow, look at that. And there's no there's no parkour, are you serious? And there's a level 30 enchantment table. I remember a long, long time ago, Warp H was the PvP area. There was a specific area. It was Warp H, the PvP mine, and the PvP area. At Warp H, there's a PvP area where it was a level 30 enchantment table, so everyone was fighting for it, and it was really, really cool. I think that's what they should do, and they did obviously at Warp A, but they don't have like a main objective. Like I wish at the top of the gold block, if you complete the parkour, you get like a certain amount of money. That would be pretty interesting. One iron pickaxe. All right, we need to get this warp wood. There we go. We're gonna turn this into ingots. There we go. We need, let's see, one of these. Boom. Workbench. Bam. Bam. Boom. There we go. Slash quests. Let's get that done. We received another iron pickaxe. What? That makes okay. And two tokens. We have 5 tokens, and I didn't use any of my tokens last season, which was pretty sad, because I had like 200 tokens or something like that. Something crazy. Alright, slash quest again. 64 iron ingots. Alright, seems easy enough. Let's go and get that. So, warp donor. There we go. We're gonna go that. Get that stuff done. Where is this? Is this? Okay, that's Margrave. This is King. I think this is noble. Cool. Oh, it reset. Let me just slurp all this stuff up. Oh, no. There's some guy here. Gotta slurp all this stuff up. Boom. Alright, we gotta take all of the loots from Warp Noble or Warp Donor. I mean, Noble's alright. I kinda wanna get, like, Margrave or something, but it's way too expensive. Like, honestly, it's pretty expensive for what it is. I mean, a $5 rank is perfectly fine, especially for slash chest. Like, that's the big thing. That's why everyone buys Noble. It's because of slash chest, and it's, oh my, it's so helpful. Like, you can just be at the warp PvP area and be like, hey, I need a sword. Slash chest, boom. Yeah, I didn't even spell it. But, you know, and then boom, you get it, and you take it out, and bam, you just have it instantly. Yo, this guy's just slurping up all my stuff. What is he doing? What does he think he is? Who does he think he is? I don't know why. What does he think? I don't. My words are all over the place today. Boom, boom, boom. Look at us go. We are just lawn mowing this place. Destroying it. There we go. Take all these. Bam, bam. We should be able to rank up after we get all this stuff. Maybe. Because each stack costs 50k. So if we get 2 stacks. So we need 2 stacks, basically, of diamond blocks for us to rank up. I mean, that's pretty difficult. We'll see what happens. Oh, diamond block. Boom. Got it. All right, is that it? I see some over there. I spy some diamond blocks. Bam. There we go. Take these. Gotta eat. I'm gonna protect these over here. And bam, we got them. So now, like, is that it? Oh, there's some under the water here. And there's none around here. Okay. Alright, I guess there's not. Oh, here's some. Emeralds. Emerald. Diamond. So we have 25 diamond blocks already. Some emerald blocks, and now we have to get. How many iron do we have to get? Like, basically, a couple blocks, I guess. There we go. Bam, there we go. So now, / quest. Just do that, and boom! We get one diamond pickaxe. Don't need you, sucker. Alright, now. We need two / quests. 64 iron ingots again. We get a efficiency 2 pickaxe, or efficiency 2 book, and 2 tokens. Alright. I mean, that's not kind of worth it. I'm not going to do that right now, at the moment. I don't feel like getting... Well, I mean, we could easily get it. Let's just get it real quick. Bam, that's enough. Oh, one more. Okay. Bam. There we go. And boom, we got... No, I don't know what I want you to do. There we go. Alright, cool. So next quest, what do we have? 100... No, I'm definitely not doing that. I do not want to get 128 copper. Why do I need 100? Wait, what is the benefit of it? No, it's... I don't want... Don't want unbreaking one, sir. Do not... I do not want unbreaking one. I have unbreaking 3. That's perfectly fine. I don't want unbreaking one, to tell you the truth. Quest man. That quest man is just a pain, yo. He's just... Why does he want 100? I don't understand him at all. Alright, let's grab this. Oop, some iron block or some stuff here. Let's get this here. Bam. Some more diamond blocks. We need to get up to 2 stacks of diamond blocks because we need 100k. So we're going to have to get that really fast here. We're going to get some gold blocks. Why not? More diamonds. More diamonds. More diamonds. This needs to reset quick so I can get it. So I can get all this stuff. It's just iron blocks. There's nothing left. Are you serious? There's absolutely nothing left. Oh, some emeralds. At least that's something. Oh, some diamonds over here. Bam. I think we have enough. I'm not sure. We'll see. So where is it? There we go. Boom. Gonna put that up there. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Bam, 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 bam. There we go. So I think we have... No, we do not have enough at all. Well, we're off by like 25k. Let's get that real fast. More donor. And then we can actually head over to actually rank up. And rank up to F. I mean, not F. I mean H. And then we can actually see what it has. Just grab some gold blocks. Oh, some diamond blocks there. We don't need that much money. We just need, like, 20 diamond blocks or something. Alright, where is the diamond block? Oh, found one right here. Bam. Come on, diamond blocks, where are you? Oh, there's one right here. Boom, got it. Gotta find other ones. Dude, the mine is just completely cleared. Look at this. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, crap. We need to get out of the water. This is just a pain getting it right here. Okay, there we go. There. Alright, come on. There we go. I got it. Alright, cool. Now we have everything. Should have enough. I mean, I think I have enough already. We'll get these right here. Look at that. So people don't actually look under the water and see it. See it. So did I say see it? See it. I don't know why. I mean, it's obviously right there. It's perfectly visible. I do need to get a Respiration 3 helmet, though. Respiration 3 helmet is my goal to get that. I might grind a little bit just to get up to level 30. And then, or I might just rent, rent a mine. Is there a mine market? I forgot all about that. Mine market. Mine market. Mines available for rental. Is there no mines? Mine rent. Oh, there's no mines. Oh, that sucks. Because everyone's not like, no one's prestige 3 yet. I don't think. so no one has a mine. Wow, that's... Oh my gosh, it's too early. It's way too early for a mine. Totally forgot. I was like, what? What's wrong? There has to be a mine. Alright, cool. We have enough. We definitely have enough. Let's go to Super Sausages. We're gonna sell his stuff. Boom, we're selling stuff to him. Whoa, what the heck? What was that? Why was there just a huge zombie right there? That was... It's crazy. Oh my god, that's so weird. Alright, so let's rank up. Here we go. Bam. We're warp H. We're up to H now. Alright, oh, this looks nice. I like the wood. I like the wood just because... Best deal this week, 50% off. Apples for 500k. Look at this, what the heck? Oh, I guess this is pet or something like that. I like this. I like the wood design. It actually doesn't look half bad. I mean, when you look at this OCD. OCD right now. He needs to fix that. Yo, Pizza Man, you better tell him, better tell Super Sausage to fix this, because it doesn't match with the stuff very well. What is this? Oh, this is HM Henry's. Oh, wow. His prices compared to Super Sausages are just drastically different. Gosh. If we come over here, that's 40K for his diamond blocks. Let's come over here and see it. It's like, just, yeah, 50K versus 440K. I'm going with Super Sausage for now. All right, let's go to Warp H and see how this mine is. Guys, let's see what happens. Oh, it's just the same thing, except there's coal blocks and more diamonds. All right, I guess there's not really much of a change here. But anyways, I think I'm going to wrap up the episode here, guys. If you guys did enjoy the episode, make sure to drop a like down below. I guess this was a pretty cool episode. We checked out some mines, ranked up a little bit. But anyways, I will see you guys later. Have a beautiful day. Stay healthy. Have a happy Saturday. Go Packers. And peace out. Bye.